like me to the void of not existence. My brother in the eyes of Emmet. You are the one who sent his entire existence.
Downtown, walking fast, faces pass and I'm homebound. Staring blankly ahead, just making my way, making my way.
Charlie's Spring Festival. One night, Charlie heard a strange melody coming from outside. He was a curious child, so he followed the music right into the forest. The forest creatures were lovely, and Charlie felt right at home.
Are you preparing for a spring festival? Can I join? And they said they needed me for the festival. They're gonna give an offering and everything this spring.
Sounds like a lovely dream.
From then on, Charlie was thrilled to hear the music. He helped Mr. Bear pick flowers, searched with Mr. Bird for eggs, and listened to Mr. Deer's music box.
And the festival has flowers and eggs.
Where do you meet these animals?
At night, in the forest.
Charlie, I don't want you leaving the house at night to go meet some strange animals in the woods. They could be dangerous.
They're not. And they need me for the festival tonight.
I don't care if they need you. You're not leaving the house tonight, and that's final.
Charlie wanted to resist, but the forest animals needed him.
Hello, I'm ready for the festival. What should I do?
I'm so sorry, Charlie. I just don't think it's safe. Charlie?
The spring festival went on perfectly. Everyone played their part, including Charlie. As an offering to spring,